The man who filmed and taunted four Victoria police officers as they lay dying beside the Eastern Freeway has been released from prison. Richard Pusey has served his sentence for that crime, but was being kept in jail for other offences.
Devoid of common sense and, it seems, fashion sense. Last year, Pusey filmed and taunted four police officers as they lay dying after being hit by a truck. He was sentenced to 10 months in prison, which he'd almost completed, but instead of being set free, he was stuck in jail on 11 other matters, including the assault of his wife, who police witnessed being dragged upstairs by her wrists to inspect a rope noose. This is a serious example of unlawful assault committed while on bail and in the context of family violence, said Magistrate Hayley Bate. He also admitted to two road rage incidents and harassing both police and a bank worker over the phone, in exchanges the magistrate described as repugnant. He is a man who, in a range of settings, deliberately seeks to interfere with the sense of safety of those who encounter him. She found no evidence of remorse but released Pusey on a 2-year bond that will see him sent back to prison for 2 months if he breaks the law again. The husband of leading senior constable Lynette Taylor today told 10 News First the sentence given to Pusey for filming the dying officers wasn't adequate. He's now campaigning for the laws to be strengthened. Candace Wyatt for 10 News First.